So as you guys can also see, I love to bring snacks with me while I am studying. So I've just been in the library studying because all the other meds, med 2, 3, 4, and 5 have left. So their semester's over, so I have the entire library to myself. I know, because you guys always know I don't like studying in the library, but I'm actually in the library because it's actually been really quiet. It's pretty empty. So that's how I'm basically spending my time studying, just here in the library, just doing my own stuff, just studying, doing notes, watching lectures. As you guys can see for this video, you guys will be spending the day studying with me. So today we will be going over lectures, getting our notes done, rewatching some of the lectures. So you guys will literally be studying alongside with me throughout this process. So I'm gonna show you guys how I study, what I study with, and if you guys want a study partner, you guys can definitely use this video to study along as well. So starting off, the way that I personally like to study is I like to use the Pomodoro method. So basically the Pomodoro method is you basically set a timer for how long you want to study and then you take a break. So on my phone, I like to set a timer for 1 hour and then I'll take a 10-minute break. So that's basically what we will be doing today. So you guys will be seeing without a time lapse how I study throughout the entire hour, then we'll be taking a break and then going ahead and studying with me. So basically we have a long study session ahead of us. First we will be going through lectures, then we'll be watching some PowerPoints and probably doing some questions as well, because doing questions is very important. Before we begin studying, as always, if you guys love watching my channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below, turn on your post notifications, give this video a thumbs up, and let's get on to studying. So first I'm going to set my alarm for 1 hour. We have 1 hour of studying, so I'm just going to position my camera so you guys can study along with me. And I'm also gonna be wearing some headphones, and usually when I like to study in a public setting, I like to go on my Spotify and just type in white noise and just tune out everything and listen to that, so that way it doesn't distract me, like music or classical music, just purely white noise that helps me focus. We're gonna put that on and we will get started studying. And so that was basically my 1 hour for studying, strictly studying. And then once the alarm actually went off, now I take about like a 10 minute break. Sometimes I take 15, but majority of the time I like to take a 10 minute break after my hour of studying. So once those 10 minutes are up, then I'll restart my 1 hour and then start studying throughout that hour and then take another 10 minute break up until it's time for me to like have dinner, go to bed, stuff like that. I hope you guys did enjoy studying along with me here in the library. I actually got a lot of work done. I got a lot of notes done and such. And as you guys can see, I definitely love to bring snacks with me while I am studying as well. So that was my friend from my small group. She wanted to come and say hi. Her name is Lexi. She's so cute. So as you guys can also see, I love to bring snacks with me while I am studying as well. I love to have my Red Bull with me, and I also like to grab some snacks such as cookies and granola bars and such. So I hope you guys did enjoy studying along with me. I hope you guys were able to study along with me as well and got a lot of work done. So I'm gonna go take my 10 minute break, probably go walk around a little bit, stretch my legs, and then get back to studying again. I hope you guys did enjoy that video. As always, if you love watching my channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below, turn on your post notifications, give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.